A very good morning, my dear students. Once again, we are here to discuss on the next chapter of Reader. The chapter is Dear Dad. This chapter, or you can say the story, is written by Paro Anand. Paro Anand, she is an Indian writer, a famous novelist. She writes for children and young adults. She runs a program called Literature in Action, which uses literature to develop children's creativity. Her famous work, The Little Bird Who Held the Sky Up with Her Feet, Wingless. And dear students, you will be glad to know that she has been awarded by Dr. Abdul Kalam for her work in the field of writing. She has also got Sahitya Akademi Puraskar in 2017 in literature. Let's discuss some important words of the chapter. Telegram, a message that is sent by telegraph and then printed and delivered to the addressee. Desperate, it means wanting something very badly. And the next one is starvation. It means suffering due to lack of food. And the next one is bankruptcy, the state of being unable to pay what one owes. Pathetic, causing feeling of pity. So my dear students, today we have discussed about the writer and some word meanings of this chapter. In the next video, we will discuss about the story of this chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day.